They look like birds. But I thought last year.
That's why they call it Ironman. Absolutely incredible. The last of our swimmers are heading across the start line right now. We stay here to bring every swimmer out in water. The swim cutoff is 2 hours and 20 minutes. They have to be out of the water in under 220 in order for them to continue on their Ironman day. And then the bike cutoff is at 5:30 to pass the win.
I'll hold back a little bit.